di hari teman-teman. Ini masih pagi-pagi buta subuh. Saya mau ke pasar. Pasar di pinggir pantai. So we are walking. Early in the morning, we are going to the beach to the fish market. So you guys will see. Ini kampus Arta Wacana Kupang. Kampusku tersayang. Wisuda di sini, kuliah di sini, wisuda di sini. So that's university where I graduate from. So the next time I will make special tour for my campus, university. So teman-teman, this is early in the morning. This is how it look like. Local market. Have police office there. Police office there. So ini adalah pasar pagi-pagi ya teman-teman. Kalau siang pun ada, tapi orang datang pagi-pagi supaya jangan panas, karena Kupang panas. Rame kan. Eggplant, ada cucumbers, ketimun, terong, dan banyak seperti ini ya. See, we have chili there. The Lombok chili. Papayas. See that? The chicken, the fresh chicken. They just kill it. This bananas. Nah, there's a fish. Have you? Ikan tongkol ya. This is fresh tuna. See. Oh. Kak, Ma.
Ikan gut semua. Harga ke 20.
Oke, Ma.
This is the beach I was talking about. See? The big boat there, let me zoom for you. That's one of large wooden boat. And there is a small boat there. Itu perahu-perahu yang kecil, perahu nelayan. Dan yang itu, there's a bigger. I think the sun is not come yet, it's still in the middle. I can tell from here. Sun just rise. Matahari baru terbit, jadi masih banyak perahu ikan yang besar-besar masih di tengah laut, juga yang kecil-kecil masih di tengah laut. Mereka belum datang. So not too many fishes come here. See the people going to buy fish. Mereka beli di sana dan nanti datang mereka bisa jual lagi. So this is my life before. Close to the beach. And I eat fresh fish every day. My favorite is fresh tuna. Fresh tuna fish is my favorite fish, so I come here to buy fresh tuna. Now I'm still walking around. I'm going to show you palm trees. We have a lot of palm trees in this area. Pohon-pohon lontar banyak ya di Kupang. Banyak sekali pohon lontar di Kupang. Semuanya di sana itu pohon lontar. We are going there. This is Pantai Warna-Warni. The beach is named Warna-Warni. It's mean colorful. So you can see these palm trees. Nih. This is palm trees. See how old these palm trees? See all there. All the way in front of the beach. Grow around the beach. See that? All the way, all the way, all the way. See, very tall and old. In United States, I can see palm trees around the supermarket, but that's not palm trees. That we'll have fruit that we can make sugar. But here we can make sugar from these palm trees. So, brown sugar. If you see brown sugar, that's made from this one and smells so good. So teman-teman, pohon lontar di Amerika itu sangat mahal. Mereka membelinya dengan harga ratusan juta untuk ditanam di supermarket-supermarket yang besar sebagai hiasannya. Jadi ada lontar hiasan di Amerika Serikat. Nah, ini dikil. Kalau kita di Indonesia bersyukur karena kita punya banyak lontar. Indonesia kaya. See the goat. Jadi kalau pagi-pagi di sini di subuh orang-orang tuh pada senang-senang bawa motor ke sini belanja sambil ngopi juga bisa. You see, I used to play here in the morning with my friends, or I come by myself. I used to play here and go to the other side there. It's really, really beautiful. Masa kecil saya, masa muda saya suka kesini pagi-pagi buta dengan teman-teman kuliah, kadang-kadang sendiri datang ke sini menikmati udara pantai. You can breathe, you can smell. That's my past life. I'm glad I come back to enjoy. So beautiful. I show you about my past life, where I live, close to the beach. But this is not Bali. This is Kupang, where I was born. So saya lahir di sini di kota Kupang dan saya besar di sini, kuliah di sini. I was going to university here. I got my bachelor degree here. And after that, I start to moving, going get job and then marry. Sunrise. Teman-teman, saya datang dengan istrinya sepupu saya. Jadi saya ini orangnya gado-gado. Saya tidak tahu orang mana yang banyak darahnya. Ada darah dari Sabu Island, ada dari Rote Island, dan ada dari Flores, karena nenek saya juga dari Waru. Terus saya sekarang punya adik ipar dari sepupu saya, dari Nagi. Okay, teman-teman, itu demikian. That's about my past life. So now I'm going to buy fresh fish, of course tuna. Saya sedang jalan-jalan di pinggir pantai. I'm walking around the beach now. See, I'm just walking around. Look at that seashell. Okay, we're going back to the market. Goats. See goats. Hey. See people going to the boat to buy fresh fish. And the small fishing boats start to coming from all direction, from there. So mereka kumpul di sana. But there's nothing. Still a lot of fish places that we can visit, and more than this.
Ini ada belang kuning juga nih. Yang kecil begini mau.
Itu berapa kasar?
75. Curah ke 70. Buka jalan. Segar ibu, ini belum kena hijau ibu.
Look at the fresh fish.
No. Mau buat konten juga silahkan.
Wih, ini besar leh.
Sudah mau bikin konten sekalian
ya. Jangan deh.
Jadi itu antar. Ini. Oh.
Oke.
Yang mau silakan. Per kilo 60.
Per kilo 60.
Selalu ada.
Ini sih, Pak.
Ini ikan apa? Ini kombong, ah.
Nah, ini kombong padi.
Siapa selalu bersih, ikan enak. Si itu pula ikan segar lagi. Yang kalau mau berapa?
Oke. Okay. 1 kilo berapa, Kak? Jadi okay, kalau yang mau datang di sini.
Per kilo 60.
Murah aja. Uhuh. Kakak Nona.
Udah bagus beli daging, Sa.
Eso nih, Kak, bosan daging.
Makan 2 kilo tensi darah.
Andi ya suka. Pagi-pagi di sini.
Ini, Kak, ini kertas banyak di
sini. Nah, itu dia, Kak Estin pegang ini.
Jadi kan saya kalian belajar-belajar.
Jadi yang supas di like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nah.
Sekarang ada berpoin. Tunggu, saya ada berpoin di sini. Ini pokoknya selalu ada dalam.
Oh goodness, they're so friendly. So, ini ikan apa? Ikan merah, ikan kandola. Nama kok, Kakak? Ini apa ini? Kombong. Kombong, mackerel. Ini enak. Ikan nipi. Ih, banyak tuh. Sampai sana. Sampai di sana. Halo. Kepiting tuh.
Ada ikan gergahi, ada kepiting, ada belana. Ini alu-alu, barakuda, ada kombong, ada tenggiri.
Raja. Oh, ini ikan ikan raja kok ini.
Iya, ini sudah tenggiri.
Mackerel. Itu milik kepiting. Fresh tuna. Look at that. Too big.
Di sini ikan fresh semua, segar.
Masih hidup. It's still alive. Still alive. Look. I'm buying this. Iya. Uyuh. Aduh, terima kasih Kakak Boe. Si. Si. Kak Kalbe. Kan dua. Kakak Boe. Dua ya, Kakak. Memang ungkoi koi betak itu Kakak yang sebelah marah. Sekarang
video.
This is what I like, you know. Small tuna. Fresh. Andia tuh, Kakak. Ini manis. Beli. Lama-lama betak besok pagi datang jual ikan di sini. Dari kakak sa, yang mana sa kakak, pikir deh, begitu, kakak, makasih kakak bu, yeah, thank you, I'm gonna buy vinegar sekarang, saatnya beli cuka, di sini kok Kak Esti, di mana Kak Esti, di mana, di sini juga di sana, mana yang benar? Sudah selesai belanja, mungkin tinggal sedikit, mungkin tinggal 2 atau 3 yang dibeli. Kita beli sarung kangkung, beli ikan tuna yang medium, we buy tuna, we buy kangkung, we buy lines, we also buy crabs, kepiting, celery, that really small celery that I love, and now I want to enjoy meatball soup. I'm sitting down facing sea. See that? So I'm going to eat on the beach. Traditional market, local market, and have everything that I love to buy. So me and my sister-in-law Esti. Okay, this is the meatballs that I like. See. Oh, okay. They have a hot tea.
Ah.